medicine Buddha mantra, the mantra to heal physical illness, the mantra to heal mental illness, the mantra to help to develop a spiritual heart, medicine Buddha mantra.
Thank you.
Boris Grebenshchikov on stage. He will perform together with me. The most important mantra of the Tibetan Buddhism is Om Mani Padme Hum. It has six syllables. Om Mani Padme Hum. And I would like to also invite you to sing along this beautiful mantra. Is a mantra to find inner peace, inner compassion and love. And is I would like to dedicate this to the peace in this world together with Boris. I think this will be a tremendous message to the world.
Эта мантра, которую мы сейчас будем петь, главная мантра тибетского буддизма Ом Мани Падме Хум. Всего шесть слогов, вы можете подпевать. И без сомнения, жизнь в мире немедленно станет лучше. Особенно у тех, кто подпевает.
beautiful. Спасибо. Thank you so much. Now the next mantra is about the beautiful Tara goddess. In this mantra, she appears in her wrathful aspect when she wants to tell everybody, she wants to tell us, be always fighting for your dreams, huh? Never let yourself be covered up, just go for your dreams. She's helping us to overcome the biggest enemies. The biggest enemy is our own pride and arrogance, huh? So Black Tara Mantra.
Thank you.
Jan Miller, cello. And Rani Krisha, percussion. And piano sound, my producer-composer, Helge Anton Sandberg.